Gentlemen, this evening you are in for a treat. The people of Balyas, they have prepared an exciting program to share with you their cultural and traditional knowledge through not only dance performances but also through the presentation of local delicacies prepared by the people of Airay. And as you will see, as you look to the back over there, there are many kids as well as adults in same colored uniforms. They actually represent the many community organizations of Airay State. This evening, you will be treated to a series of performances that are educational as well as entertaining. The program includes the Lalangoy, or the women's traditional dance, also the Ruk, the men's traditional dance, Matamatong, a line dance, Iwot. Iwot is a stick dance, and it's actually a culture shared by Palawan and Yap. So you're not only getting a piece of Palawan culture and tradition, you will also witness a piece of Yapi's culture as well this evening. We will also have the Rabati, or the traditional ballad, as well as Azolis, the chant, and contemporary dance. And as today was actually a special day for Airay State, as they started at 9 a.m. right here at Bethlehem Park with a green fair where they sold plants, arts and crafts, as well as food. This evening, As we continue from 5 to 9, that will be the night market. And as promised to you in our press releases and posters, you are in for a treat that is filled with culture and tradition. So, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you've had the time to walk around and check out our vendors. We have over 15 vendors with us this evening, and selling arts and crafts, Palawan-made items, and also check out our food vendors back there for all kinds of local and freshly made delicacies. Ako lang ito, Ramray Raya, sorry, we'll open our program until lo, loya ka, akabunor, mga miskita opening remarks. Makmalungit lang sa dito, kung di enjoy ra band. Akalin sige, tourism rep, para Iray State, yung mera Palau Visitors Authority. Kasi ilalagap sige, band lo, bangga, actually, tilil band ra SLC Mas Sunset Park. Mang malungi lang sa under lang gam singe ay kaya dulo ko lang aloy ng masol sa mga rang ito sa bol lang gam singe especially in Cal State to ko bet sa other ira ay kaya pagliya state sa YSA lang malpato ang ligi na pato ang ligi ng aloy ga. This is actually the very first time that we have this extension of the stage here in Bethlehem Park. So again, this is something new for our Palawan night markets. So, ladies and gentlemen, please sit back and enjoy. I see the governor has arrived. We will begin the program in about 5 minutes. Thank you.
Oh,
is Small Magaluk. She is from Orlovil Hamlet of Airai State. The chant given to you this evening is praise to a good leader. Under a good leader, the community can come together as one and work and help each other within the community. However, if the leadership is not too good, then there's a tendency for the leadership or the community to split. So, ladies and gentlemen, I know most of you probably will not understand the Palawan language in the chant, but I hope you can get the feel of the praise to good leadership. So again, to begin our program, to give you a songs or a traditional chant is Miss Small Magaluk of Orlovil Hamlet of Airai State.
Tel a son, c'est pour mon son, c'est mien. A son, c'est pour mon sœur à la boule. Ma croix dans la sauce. Oh, le soir. Oh, le soir plein. Oh, bien, mais.
Malungit ang rutom sa Maclod Prot and mura asmol na mabalut malungit sa lasel-sel eh, waigal ko lukoy amo open our program rigid ako mewang rungul bay Governor Airai State at malungit ang mga lalak leda ko siya welcoming remarks rigid Governor
Sula MC Kurang sangat sura el amel Orang man masalah terhadap kufingel lah, kepadiran lah, kufingel ngalakam. Makuk tu okres rakyat tasil sehinggan imoran masa mengetudu luas saya. Goragi bormu. Murugi dengan kutam karar harga terarum sobi lekan atau kukuk kuas yang mengetudu jire di waktu. Eungin leng, ngkal mas rakyat langar bita nakal yang kurang mukluma mada kalau sinta ngarang masalah dan mas. Aku bengkal mas rakyat aktif ebat sehingin amasalah tak pro sobi. Elbulik. Malungil kami sa ngay, sula ako at kami di tuloy nga sula lang ibidul, maraktay. Pagkira labang nyo orol mo itong marmaring iyo mong marod. Hindi niya ka aldo ulit let kay urong sarap, kato marami, ako rami rin iyo marod mga mga. Magmarsokan mo rin nga sula lang PBA, mabarani. Kinawa lo mo ito para rolela at tutang godangan mo rin pelaw. Ang wala rin sa akirgida, ikanbek ito. Lur belau, rawat kaki dalam bulan, lomeran wasen sahaja berlira berbuat, lomeran terhoy malah lalu sesaklik, elang makarakat mabut makra berbuat, saya kula berbuat. Pasir time, orang asuh lira rokuil adrai drai, gelelon mereng, wasen peman besaul, elok mak, egongei, agak butik tiat terhoy belu, mak matengei, abe biru demi amung kita aliwir, mak taruh bagam mau bintang. Kedit mungkin koi bulu kata merata over rokui. Dengan aman mereka sulirah rokui lah. Kira kiri berteriak nak bersus, kira mesoning berteriak sils. Elbuk sus rai rai temelai rai. Elbuk molon tak lokole. Mak lokole lai rai pumerange. Orang kota kawal wasiai kadi ngah kemuas. Kayi gerigi mendir ngah kemuas. Kudi bol klar mesir lebol orang elmei. Yang wado mutra atuburi. Aku nutup manusia tiada direngan mereka sulit la senator Diaz. Ia agungi, mekfir merkian. Yang betul kalau kau ngamain mulwasai, dia gigi mengong di bawah ulung, emoroli layak tibi masa ekonomis. Tempat masa ulang wilat, aku tu kalau mereka sahul di kuburina, negara akademisi, mulwasai tiada telat telat la dorong la tuoi. Ketemu mereka yang bokosir, yang bosohore, yang memegang nut, yang di tuoi belu, tuoi belu. Manong sao, nito kumis raw rereng ang panungin. sao mong narunuot ka lumilo. Magmanungiling din ang osik na sinitor bawala sa okla, bapasay nga rang inwasay, nga rang magmalki kanip tulawa. Magkwasin kayak lungil na karbon babiray rail din nilo. Magkwasin kisap, wasin malungil, magnang maerin baksang wasi ulay, itiang ariya magnitirin, magkasi sinitor bukura magnitir niya, wasay, hindi ang alang aratri. Si atlet ini lari ibrai, awi lima mak kita di mata besul. Memelah burai dah tiarul biu kita baik pun mesti tiga nalgai lari ibrai. Global esmer sarsir, emu mangan lari ibir, ebleo bol bora miss universe konvensi.
Berlayar kau bersenarai.
Ladies and gentlemen, the song you just heard, Ayraya Hotel, Ayraya Hotel. that translates to Airai is my homeland, Airai is my heart. And continuing with our program, we have the next cultural sharing is actually a rabati. It's a traditional ballad. It will be given to you by Ms. Bura Amos. She is also from Ordom, one of the six hamlets of Airai State. So, ladies and gentlemen, sit back and enjoy a traditional Palawan ballad given to you by Ms. Amos. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, that was traditional ballad called Terbiti, given to us by Ms. Bura Amos. And as you can see the screen behind us, this is actually a presentation prepared for us by Airai State Government Office. And it's showing the tourist sites as well as the conservation efforts of Airai State. And for more information on the tourist attraction, which includes cultural as well as conservation areas, you're more than welcome to call Airai State Office at 587-3511 and speak with Mr. Collins Takao. He's the Tagewo, I'm sorry, he's the tourism rep for Airai State. As mentioned earlier, we have a full program prepared for you. Next performance is actually the Dalalangaloig. It's the women's traditional dance. As the young girls are still preparing themselves with their costumes, ladies and gentlemen, we'll have a couple of numbers from the band. And again, the stage is wide open. Feel free to come up, shake a leg, and enjoy the Palawan music. Magidalalan dongo class stage of Malcloem Vedaes, ma somi will sound the Molongas Almay. And I'm sorry, as you saw earlier when the band was singing, there were actually people coming up here with money and dancing. That is actually a Palawan tradition. We call it Seng. And to give Seng is to show appreciation for a performance, whether it be a song, a dance, or a public speech. So as you will see, as the evening progresses, you will see people coming up and sharing the dance, sharing the stage, as well as presenting money in a show of appreciation. So we'll have a couple of numbers from the band while we wait for the Dalalangaloig. Thank you.
Yeah.
Anek sen metu of da adala nang loig tel nang loig aku radi bilgul odang silmora mat ibelau egel bebi nang loig lo loig tirgal gal gal dil ra balias a bulul ab leule tok mong bulul ab adi on bi prot a imori ande ka mal bulul ay gal toy lol goy ending gora di bisi elang loig. Ladies and gentlemen, as mentioned earlier, our next program is the Dalalang Loig, or the women's traditional dance. This dance is actually of praise to Mat Ibelaw. Mat Ibelaw is actually the demigod of Airai State. And in Palawan legends, Mat Ibelaw is known to be the trickster of all of the gods. And if you visit the museum, you'll read a lot of stories on him and how he tricked many of the local gods, including a legend which ties Mat Ibelaw to Badrulao, another historical site in Ngerulong. So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, the young girls of Balias here to give you the Dalalang Loig. Thank you.
Thank you. Mantau tanew.
Hei, ayo.
Mantau tanew.
Hei, ayo.
Eta mara malo kere kibu
ngawai.
Ang kila inaya meralungi la otora ang relma mekulingi tegluk ten mestri ramal klon prot solae ay galgula ver ima ka aseng taaklukul mo ram selgot ten osol el bilski da small taakluka mo ram selonge selrebeti el bilski da biura ya taaklu kamor tinggal ngaya sa kalitil-litil kumlumri kal maski da dalalang loig ya ika kasangge la legislator running ira ariang adire kal lobengge la aigel seng ang aringan lui alklu ete atong ubet sel sangge la arabera ang arakupisa ang arablur orior kumbal masulang. Ladies and gentlemen, you just witnessed a piece of tradition and culture as well as history. The Palawan, the lalangloing, the women's dance, the chanting, the gestures, all of that is carried and taught from one generation to the next. So even though you may not understand the language, I hope you got the feel of a little bit of Palawan culture. And following our program, we have the matamatong or the line dance coming up next. And as they prepare themselves to come out and give you their numbers, what I was announcing here is actually Seng, legislator running Ira Ariang. He is a legislator for Airai State. In appreciation for the performances, the two chants and the dance, he gave $10 each for those performances, as well as $20 from Rabe of Ngerlabsang. Ngerlabsang is a hamlet here in Koror, and Rabe is one of the chiefs. Ladies and gentlemen, following our program, we have the matamatong or the line dance coming out. The movements that you will see and the songs that they sing, all of these were, they're composed by elders of Airai State. And it's to share and again pass on the knowledge and the traditions of dance to the youngsters. So sit back and enjoy. Again, you may not understand the language, but I hope you get the feel for Palawan culture through the Matamatong. So ladies and gentlemen, the Matamatong from Balia State, Airai. Thank you.
Hot!
program lagi nanti announcer tiang tara sengga tiang hato kubetul sengga ra olbira ngrumbel bay el morsele matumatong olbil skidar ngalgangat kit el tarta club basta ya club pro tar adra olbira ngrumbel bay sel next el metwa ba iwo tiang ligirar metetel maas ra rule ra blul up itirgam nek mesa club sa lektir ma ang ara nga sa kabuhay yung maas rai rai matamlel may maloy ganingi rai rai ya ang ara nga sa kabuhay yung maas rai rai akman lo sorry mat dimlogo yung direktal mo ra balula almamsu bringi matirgal sa liri ra balula ba mo a somsami adalmig somsami tiyal ngaloy gradalmig yung ulmasteriar maas rai rai masiralang mo wesel sayam lo uleng loring ya ala dra maas rai rai el ngara dalamig. Ladies and gentlemen, the next number, the next performance is a very special number. It's called the Iwot. This is actually a dance performed by a high-ranking women of the village of Rule in Yap. And because they shared a special relationship with Ngasagabuy, this is the name of a women's traditional organization of Airai. They came and performed this dance, this Iwod in Airai. And the women of Ngasagabuy of Airai, they really enjoyed the dance. So what they did was they actually formed a delegation and traveled to Yap where they learned the dance. And in so learning, the high-ranking females of Rule, a village in Yap, what they did was figuratively they took the dance and they wrapped it up in what's called the dalamig. Dalamig is another type of basket woven by Palawan women. So they put it in the dalamig and they tied it up tightly and gave it to the women of Ngasagabuy of Airai State, and they brought it back to Palau where they share and pass on this culture, this dance of Iwot to youngsters so that the tradition can continue. And because the dance was brought to Palau in a dalamig, in the woven basket, that's the reason why there is now a community organization in Airai called Ang Ara Dalamig. So ladies and gentlemen, prepare to be entertained as their costumes are colorful. And I promise you, the dance of Iwot, it's going to go off with a bang. So sit back and enjoy a little bit of Palawan and the Yapis culture brought to you by the women of Balyas, Airai State.
Oi! Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Oi!
Ladies and gentlemen, as mentioned earlier, that dance is a shared culture between Yap and Palau, especially the women of Airai State. It is not only dance that we share culture with. Actually, if you noted up here on the screen, some of the pictures, they depict the balang, the Yapi's money, the large disc. And throughout our history, we've had ties with the people of Yap, where they actually sail from Yap to Palau and quarry their monies in the rock islands of Airai and as well as Koror. So that dance is also a tribute to the shared culture, shared history between Yap and Palau. Pandamo meskida erwar alitak le edongi ra selguk nexel performance el metuo the etial ukal tiel program la seng matamahula contemporary dance. So ladies and gentlemen, please sit back. We have another performance coming up in a couple of minutes. The band will give us a couple of songs as we wait for the group to give us their presentation of Matamahula. This is, I guess, a mix of Matamatong, the line dance, and hula, and it's what we call contemporary dance. So again, the stage is open. Come up and enjoy yourselves. The jesters from the Matamatong and the Lalangaloig only modernize, so they play music as they dance to it. So again, sit back and enjoy contemporary piece of Palawan culture in the Matamahula.
Till I discovered Bye. move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. Yeah, I like to move it.
Just a tear, just a tear. Let me down when I feel like going.
Ang Okrisea, Magsori, El Roncia, Weiwei, El Blau. Ma sit back, El Bel, Baskida Kuktara, Alita Klen, o Malmusulam.
Bye.
But ladies and gentlemen, sit back and enjoy as we bring out another presentation of the Matamatong, the line dance. Here they are to give you entertainment.
Yeah.
Sekli gel aktor ruba karang esang engka omo katra ta aklu kon sengel el morsel ngoloi gel dir kon nombre ma dire kel sengel legislator running ira yang ta aklu kon morsel gel ngoloi gel dir kon nombre solai au era dolmol mra program regi sel momang maulabang lel performance a ru gal ngilingira ngal gel sal endi torawa dir kel taladi kamror mabis kel ngira ta magrang mang Tolgito la siya banda mo maski datela lelita kle dong iritir. Ma mautra la stage ambal di open, mang mal you're more than welcome be mga sa stage sa hukmoloy ka. Ladies and gentlemen, the last performance for this evening is actually the ruk or the men's traditional dance. As they are still preparing themselves, we're gonna have a couple of numbers from the band. And again, the stage is open. Feel free to come up and stretch your legs and show some moves. Thank you.
Oh, Thank you.
Traditional dance. Before we proceed, please allow me to call upon Mr. Kalin Tagewo. He is the state tourism rep for IRAI, and he has a very special announcement to make. So, ladies and gentlemen, sit back and let's hear this announcement. And after that, I promise you, the stage will rock again with the performance of Rook from the young men of IRAI State. Kalin.
Alungil gabsinge mera rubikla. Bungu ay silwa se tiyal maragat night ulu mandiri al mal mil gatmo kul mungil amle ul tuy rado nation na tiragi del dar tala del bokpas angkli mangaringi a donation ra senator Mark Crudim tiragal mlaringi a donation ra delegate Frank Kyota ng amle donate ra 15 seater one tiragal sel rangalel olbi rangar umul bai tira tira galu lu seng gai gel loy tira gal rakam sik shalom et pisong mane ko group of company tira amle doni tra dori wan sir pas ma imol ban ma tira gal tira gal el dube el tira mirail lo mai sir olbi ngelai gal loy le gal loy ger seral Lepas ni yang ulmu orang at kibil ulmu terordom. Betul kelel dobel ni belum lomai serol di kelai kalung loi. Angarinya ngarap wawod, ngarap ses, mangarayam, mangarap amerdi. Betul kelel rokul sensei, tira ul sisa kelai kalung loi. Tira betul kelel parent tira mal iloi tatemir omai sen mau mesra ngelgir sel loloi grabek kel khusus. Adirekal Edwin Omrung, ini adirekal Nedonetra, tetap raban dengi ilmira. Radra Israel masing, demala belu mengadirekal Nedonetra, instrumen dengi sera swell. Adirekal sel pandra SLC, kerangir mukul sel sunset pand. Betul kan singer mesti bapa sangkli. Maringnya, way el belau, Colbing Hotel, ma Frederick el Sudong. Omar magsubes akna obes ra arsi sebangyaw et mukmol oklak ra ulul makmal da obes ro sarsi sebangyaw titregal manne donate ma diregal o tv tira no sebaril donate tagi del screen e project taigal roguil betob der tel rullek e Tiap rela krok nak pukum hale, gunting rak kalau ring. Ya. Tiada kal, ini mal mereka sulit lah. Direktor Melson Migo, Direktor Brian Brayray, ma Chief Elsa Was, ma Collins Mimo, ma Isak Michuru. Tiada ulung share kau mah. Ulung share adalah state, tunggu sering. Tadi tu stage, tadi tu momen sering ingat mata. Ma tidak kalau pergi ke Rogul adalah state, kalau macam cerai kita ulur, dia harus lagi 9 to 5, 9 to 9. Lagi dia mesti saya kalau ini mal make sure mungkin untuk tercera, elal khusus, kau mal musulam. Lebih klu kal announce, tidak kal lagi mal mereka sulila, abema, dia donation ra, governor ra, ayangal, ma first lady. Tidak lembek tak. Haley tiga donation ra SLC. Oh, kamera gol terus lakukan donation ramai gol. Aku tidak mal mereka sulit lah Alfonso Diaz ni yang alter elal tidak mal film bertel program rela. Kau mal bersulang.
Tiada program soal. Tebot tebot. Yang loy kalau ravi ulaga kau ravelongli rar aldebar rar sal ravelu rai rai malsukumar baby rar aldebar rar sal ravelu rai rai amo mendengel kau tomorae entau of the seltara aldebar rar sal rai rai loy aku elmo matatmautel mengadarmaut emru labtok alteletail ra alsel alsela ngarak ngerger ma alsela gel ngarni angi gila Mengkai ii, semasa lepas tinggal lagi di rumah mengen, eng angin dalam lagi ii. Aigel baby rah, angalikir tinggal ngalir sal rai rai. Aku radhi ulga aku di rep, el di bisi elang loig. So, ladies and gentlemen, as mentioned earlier, our last performance for the evening is the ruk or the men's traditional dance, and this group from Airai presenting to you the dance. The dance that they will perform is actually a form of a friendly rivalry, friendly competition. So between one men's group and another, if one group heard that the other group is going fishing, that group will then go out first, out to sea, and make sure they make all kinds of noise and racket to scare away the fish, so that when the original group that planned to go fishing get to the site, alas, there's no more fish. So again, this is very much in line with the legend of Mati'i Belau, as he was a trickster among the demigods of Palau. So again, sit back and prepare to enjoy the ruk or the men's traditional dance as presented to you by the young men of Airai State. Thank you.
Hey ya! 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 Malakaboy! Malakaboy! Arale, malakaboy! Mga malabi, mga malabi, mga libyo, mga amigos sa Lekwe! Lekwe! Lekwe!
Warimoro!
Oh!
Sengela legislator running ira ariang ang taa club. Sengela legislator Helena Yochi, $25. Masel sengira masobil magyakadal din na PBA. Madirekal deligatra ang rulwabla ang turong ulbay. Ang sengira $40. Ang martial ang tirgal rupuy ang nga tabot. E okore, seya, labang lelak loko, labang lelang aloy. Ado mesra teme deng latal gibli mitra nain. Eldi tigal radray raya tambal warong ilaron dir tiat malungil serve. Ladies and gentlemen, that was the conclusion of the dance performances for this evening. And again, that was the Ngaratabot, but the young men of Airai State giving us the Rook or the men's traditional dance. It is the last of the performances, but that's not the end of the night. Again, Bethlehem Park is rocking this evening, and the organizers of this event, even though the time announced was from 5 to 9, actually they're very happy with the turnout and the performance for this evening. So the band is right here to entertain you for yet another hour. Again, the stage is wide open. Come on up, shake a leg, show some moves. Thank you.
Edirel malmukti alte alegni rogul ngelgela irai marmasi la irai bedga bedga swesere la alkusus koman masaul no sutul mabulwa den be otir ti al segeda mbiren dia ga ulela a chance ko bonga ko pia ga uler ngi len dia kasen mo ainga mana ka dia action men akri men ya ulo bong rai ga rogu yo kon teri de rogu yo urenga sulela PBA el ni au ulo ga dam ngeli atara tele tele la ureor Mandi sebela igal betul betul ruli awaitia. Jadi soal lawa serbet ada luas saya. Mungkin orang dah surai langa November yang sel kia market night, sel mori rai rai adai market. Gua merogui November atau masih sakit motor ketiru diulu.